Hello everyone, today on Secret Animal Horse Breeding YouTube channel, showing videos on amazing facts about Clydesdale horse breed. Learning colors, characteristics, health and behavior of Clydesdale breed of horse are important for equine students. Clydesdale are a Scottish breed that originated in Clydesdale, Lancashire. They are crossbred of some local mares and stallions. The Clydesdale breed is a very heavy draft horse breed. And so they are immensely large, powerful, strong and stocky build. They are usually bay, brown or even black. They have broad muscular chest and are around 16 to 18 hands tall, making them excellent at carrying heavy loads. On average, a Clydesdale horse height is about 16 to 18 hands. The Clydesdale breed of horse is used for howling and lodging purposes. Clydesdale colors can vary a lot between a black Clydesdale and a white Clydesdale. These breeds come in various colors such as brown, black, grey and bay, with white markings on their face and stockings on their legs. They are gentle, with a kind temperament and calm behavior. The Clydesdale weight may vary from 1600 pounds to 2200 pounds. They have an average lifespan of about 20 years and they need extra care if they reach about the age of 20. As they are prone to several diseases. Clydesdale serve in the British household cavalry as drum horses. Today, owning a Clydesdale horse is very easy. A single Clydesdale can pull up to 8,000 pounds of weight for a short duration. They can even pull a cart weighing 200 to 400 pounds for up to 8 hours a day. A 7.5 ton Clydesdale pull at 15 feet is not part of the record. Clydesdale was developed for hard work and long time work. They are usually used for riding and are regularly crossed with dots to develop strong, level-head, sporty horses. The newborn Clydesdale foal can weigh up to 180 pounds and can still be considered the average foal. Clydesdale horse in Ontario, Canada is one of the largest horse in the world, standing 20.2 feet high with weight 13,000 pounds. Clydesdale horse in Ontario, Canada is one of the largest horse in the world, standing 20.2 feet high with weight 3,000 pounds. Each Clydesdale consume approximately 20 quarts of supplies, 40 to 50 lb of grass and 30 gallons of water per day. Adult Clydesdale eats 25 to 50 pounds of grass and 2 to 10 pounds of grain each day. Depending on the breed, horses have 40 to 48 teeth which grows continuously throughout life. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss amazing facts horse video of horse breeding. Check out this playlist of horse donkey breeding and I will see you in the next video. Take care.